everyone. Welcome to my channel. I'm going to show you some of these elite rail guns I just got. Been using them for a little bit in this round, so I'm going to go to my world on day 35. It's almost over. Only got like 1,000 VP left to go. Alright, so we got my rails right here. I got 6 of them in this stack. See them right here. They are the coolest. I've been really digging on them. First time using them this round, and they, like, everyone is afraid to even attack them when they're in a stack. It's kind of interesting. But yeah, they do a lot of damage if you look at those stats right there. So, what does it take to build them? It's kind of interesting. So, I only got one building that's producing them because you can only have a total of 10. Level, if you notice, if you see, it's actually building one right now. I got 1 hour and 57 minutes left for this one to pop out. But you can only have up to 10. And it's a level 3. So if you go over to research and you go down to the seasons and you look at the rails right here in the middle. So the level 1. See the difference on the stats? There's a big difference. They're pretty much just like a projectile. Like they're just going to shoot in long distance. They don't have any air support on level 1. You only need like a level 1 army base. And, well, we'll go check that out in a second. I can't remember exactly. But yeah, see the stats are way different. So, we go over to the level 2. Level 2 is cool. This is when they get, look at how much different that is. They actually get the 5 damage to jets now and to helicopters. And then everything else goes up. Pretty cool. Yeah, once they hit level 2, you're pretty much a roundhouse. The only thing that they cannot do is take over. And then if you go to level 3, which is the last upgrade you can do on these, the stats are what I just showed you with what I'm running a level 3 right now. So they're pretty cool. So the first level, you can build up to 3 max if you're at level 1. Level 2, you can get up to 6 rails. And then once you upgrade it to level 3, you can finally get your max amount of rails on the match per time, which is 10. You're only allowed to have 10 at one time. So if you look at this, this is the one that's building the rails. For a level 3 elite rails, you need a 5 barracks. You need a level 2 secret weapons lab. If you're really unsure on what your guys need to build, say if I go to this building and I don't have any of those other types, if I click on the build one and you go through the seasons and you find your rails, it'll show you right here. So, but this is only what it requires to have your level 3 rails. Once you do the research to get it up to a level 3, then it gets more picky on what you need to even build 1. So even if you lost all your rails, you'd have to go with these stats. But they are totally worth it. I'm going to continue to build these rails. These rails are amazing. I'd like to group mine in stacks of 4 or 5. So like this one, I think, where are you at? Right here. Yes, I have 6 rails right here. So technically, if I'm going to hit somebody, say there's a tank, you got 6 times 11 right there. That's insane. Yeah, I've been killing battleships. I've been killing stacks after stacks and taking barely any damage. And if you look how big this ring is, let's see, I got. I'm going to show you an example. If I take this and I split this. If I grab him. Now see, his ring has been extended. He's a level, I believe he's a level 4 now. And he went from the very small ring. This is just your regular anti-air. And then he advanced to the bigger ring. Now if I click back on this guy that has one of the rails in it. Boom. You see how big that ring is? It's insane. So this is an advanced regular anti-air. And this is your level 3 rails. Now, when a jet or a stack of jets come flying in, they get hit twice before they can even hit the target. And then as they're leaving, they get hit one more and even sometimes two more times. So if a stack comes in, a lot of times, you're just wiping them out, especially if you run stacks of like 4 or 5 in a stack. Like this is a stack of 6. I just lost some of mine because I've been killing like 10 boats and they were bombing me too, but I only lost a couple. It wasn't too bad. So I got them redoing. But I'm about to come over here and kick the hell out of this guy right here. He moved over to Tokyo because I just wiped him out over here, but he eventually held on, and I give it up to him. He held on. He wanted to rebuild his capital, which was funny as heck. So, I like that. But yeah, that's the idea of rails. They're pretty cool. But yeah, they have a hell of a distance. Great damage all around. Awesome. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys.